Battlefront 2. Oh man. the last time I played this, I just finished grinding out eliminations for the Maul Old Master appearance, and all I did was play co-op on what? Rebel Empire, and it took forever. It took so long. When I finally got it, I was like, that's it. I'm done playing Battlefront 2. That had to be, what, 2019? Man, it's been a while. But hey, I wanted to do a series of revisiting some old games I had so much fun with. I had so many hours into this game. This game went through such a journey of being good and bad and glitchy and just mishandled so poorly. But in the end, I think we got a pretty solid game. It's still a debate if it's good or not, but hey, I have fun with it. Man, Galactic Assault, some of the maps aren't the best, but any single one of them that involve, ships, tanks, all of the open ones, they're amazing. Geonosis is still probably my favorite. I don't know why a lot of people hate it, but it's so cool. It goes down that huge hill and it just opens up so much. It's awesome. And before Capital Supremacy came out, Starfighter Assault was my favorite game mode. I played this so much. It was so cool. The ship battles are so good. I don't care what anyone says. It's awesome. The scale is perfect. I'm not saying the ship controls are perfect, but it's such a huge step up from the last Battlefront ship combat. It was great. It's the one thing I never fully upgraded were the hero ships, but those are a pain anyway. And honestly, I won't be surprised if I don't find a game for this. Oh, hey. I spoke too soon. Good. I want to play some of this. Not saying I'll be any good at it, but hey.
It's an ambush. All Republic forces prepare for attack.
So cool. Oh, and it's a fresh game. Let's go. Gotta remember the control. Never mind. We're in it. First person only, obviously. Get that turret up. Come on, come on. There we go. Oh, wait, that's my heal button. Didn't mean to do that. That's gonna be a lot of this playthrough. Just that button does something I didn't want to do. Can you get a torpedo? Ah, nasty droids. Get that up again. Being locked on too. Alright. Can we shake it? Can we shake it? Nope. I did kind of find a straight line there, didn't I? Oh man, the bomber is so OP on the rebels and the clones side.
Must have my revenge! Come here!
Oh, you're dead. Oh, you're dead. You're dead. It's just how it is. Didn't mean to do that. You as well.
That cruiser's taking a lot of damage. Defend it.
I can't believe they never fixed these bombers. They're so OP. Kinda slow though. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. I promise. First person.
Enemy torpedo locked on.
Oh no!
Free our cruiser. Disable those tractor beams.
There we go. Dude, this game looks so good. I'm trying to teach other people how good it is. No.
Do you, Adam?
No. I did get in a bad spot, didn't I? Oh well. There's worth some points there. Who do I have more points with? This guy.
Warm up on me.
Oh, I love the theme. It's so good. Someone said it's like the good guy version of the Imperial March, and I'm all on board there. Once again, just like the movies, I'm here above Ryloth as Poe Dameron. You gotta get something on my butt. Time to go in circles for the next 30 minutes. Nice. Okay, can I aim, maybe? There we go.
Check our six!
Stop terrorizing everyone back here, that's my job. Oh, alright. Good for you. I hope that's what you're trying to do. Ooh, bomber.
Don't let up.
Come here, come here, come here. Good thing you can't crash into your teammates. Come on, come on. Gotta slow down, but too fast. He's too slow. There we go. I honestly didn't expect to be doing this good. I can't speak too soon.
Tractor beams are down, brothers. Now, show them what clone troopers are capable of. It's time they learned a little respect. Nice flying.
Oh. I heard it. I heard the eject core sound. I heard it. I knew I did. I got out of there. I should have pushed triangle, huh? I forgot that's an ability. Oh, does he have that tight turning card? Come here.
For them to call in more.
I gotta go in third person for this, honestly. That's right. Straighten up. Yeah, that's a good idea. Come on, hit him. There we go. Let's do some damage.
Don't get rattled.
I feel like somebody's behind me. Oh, it's Kylo. Oh, buddy, don't fly that slow. No, I'm so sorry. I feel so bad. He's here. Okay, okay. Ow, 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 ow. I'm out, I'm out.
Taking fire!
Come on, I want to get this guy, but there's someone behind me. Get out of here. You. Shoot. Oh. Such a good sound. But it means I'm going to die if I'm too close to it. Maybe I can get him instead. Never mind, he got himself. Yeah, piloting, you gotta be real good at, otherwise you're just gonna get killed by yourself all the time. And I'm not the best either, so I know exactly what I'm talking about.
Our cruisers are gone. The battle can still be won.
Little help here, BBA.
Where'd they go? Where'd they go? Oh, that's not him. Fortunately for you, I can heal myself beyond all health. Never mind. Good on you. Obviously, I gotta go with Rey and Chewbacca. Just kidding.
Let's take them out.
Let's. My only objective is to blow that thing up. We gotta do it.
Strap yourself in.
Strap yourself in.
Where is it? There it is.
Taking too many hits. I'm out. Good luck.
Yeah.
Hold it, be easy.
There we go. His L1 R1 is just insane. It does so much damage. Oh, come on. No. Hey, I'm gonna die. Yep. How are you still following me? Was that not out of bounds or something? Who's doing that already? I just spawned in. Oh, it's the turret. There he is. Oh, come on. No. Good on him. Let's play some intercept. The sound effects are so good. See, now I have to be real careful how much I spin. So sensitive.
I'm out. Finish the mission.
Jeez. One stun. Sorry, Kyler.
Loving it.
Hey, start more.
Find me a firing solution, R2.
Sorry, bud. Aw, come on. Can we get a twofer? Kyler right in him? Yeah. Ow. I know how to play this game. Come on. I'll never, ever get tired of that sound. Even when it kills me. Whoa, what was that? Blow it up. Well, that guy didn't see me. He did. He's walking. No, come on. Give me there. I did what I could. I was so confused why there was a TIE fighter here. It's Aiden. Listen, I liked her character in the campaign, and I thought the campaign was alright, but I thought it was a terrible, terrible choice for a story for this game. It should have been Flask or someone else, you know, an Imperial. Not a Rebel defector again. Uh-oh. Can I fly straight, please? Nope. Alright. Can't win them all. Can't win any of them, but I'll just say we can't win them all.
Don't get distracted.
Starfighter is so good. Look at this. This is awesome. That's my double. Hey, it's me! I knew I could do it. Man, this game, as fun as it is, it still never reached its full potential. I still have so many ideas and what they could have added, what they didn't, what they should, you know, all that stuff. But, and honestly, if you ask me, I think this game is much better than the first Battlefront they made. I know there's a lot of debate between, you know, which one is better, but come on, look at all this. I'll say this, the original trilogy era is better in the first game, for the most part. And I think I like how they handled You could pick any weapon that you want in that game, no matter where you were, what you played as. It wasn't specific to timeline or anything. Which I think they should have done here, honestly, because they're already mixing, you know, characters, timelines and stuff, so what the heck, just give us everything. But I'm sure there's some balancing issues or whatever, so I don't know, but what do you guys think? Hey, Kashyyyk, I'm alright with that. Not bad for a first game. What do we want to play as? I played Heavy the most, but honestly, I like all of these classes. I think they're pretty well done. One thing I wish they did, they never got around to, was making the basic default weapons moddable. You can't put any mods or any attachments on those, and that's a huge, huge missed opportunity, in my opinion. Oh man, I haven't played this in forever. Nope, that's, there we go, that's the button. Shoot, no. Well, that's how it usually goes. Man, I really like speeders, but the controls are usually not the best. I always have issues with them for some reason. Maybe it's just me. Oh yeah, I forgot Boxer in this. How could I forget that? And if I remember, the bots are savage. They will wreck your day, so I should get out of here. Oh! Nope. I love this weapon. It's so good. Okay. Hold circle to crouch. Got it. I've been playing so many games lately, I have to remember so many different controls. I try to play as many games as I can, not just to stick to one game. There's too many good games out there, honestly. You gotta play more than one. Oh. See, forgetting buttons again. It's gonna happen a lot. I'm trying to get you an objective, but you know what? Forget it. Just go. Nice. Playing on PS5, actually. I managed to get one. Don't ask me how. But the game looks good. Of course it does. It looked great on PS4. I wish they would add some PS5 features, because the PS5 controller is actually such a good controller. The feedback and stuff that some of these games have on PS5. It's so good. In a bit. Oh man, still not enough points. Alright. I'm actually a huge fan of the battle point system. I think that was really well done. Even though it causes some people to hog characters and, you know, you're waiting for a character more than playing sometimes, but I don't see how they could have done it better. I really don't. It's pretty good.
Deploy. Got droids over there. Our forces are capturing Command Post Crash.
Oh, there's more.
We have secure Command Post Crash.
Where? My aim is either on point or off by 3 miles. Oh, he was waiting for me. Dude, the commandos are so cool. There is someone hiding up here, or these have been here forever. We're about to find out. Sorry, bud. I love the commandos. So cool. Oh, I'm in a bad spot. I'm in a bad spot. I'm dead. We're losing, but that's the thing with capital supremacy here. It can go on forever depending on how well you do in the ship. I've always loved the vehicles, the ships, the tanks in this game. They're so awesome. The sound effects are amazing. The graphics are amazing. Battlefront 2 did so many things right. I think a lot of people overlook them just because, you know, the issues that it does have, it kind of does take away from it. But in the end, I should hit someone. There we go. Yeah. There's someone taking over. I can't get in there. Well, how do... No one's stopping them. I don't know what to do here. Hello. Don't fire a rocket. Oh, you fired a rocket. Come on, of course he goes to the other side. I was just there. I don't think that's going to work out. Oh, hello, boss. Can't see anything. There we go. Bosk is defeated. Good riddance.
Seems the Archclanker Grievous has joined the battle.
Sorry, but if you play Bosk, I have issues with you.
Command post
door. Dude, this I'm sorry, buddy. Who is rocketing me? Oh, I see. He's got the anti-vehicle attachment. The ion attachment. Yeah, that's what they're called. There he is. Come on. No, please, I did so much. I got so far. Keep him suppressed. Dude, gotta love the legendary cards. Make you heal up. No! It's him! Never mind. This is how you get points, by the way. Just get in the tank and hope you can survive other tanks. Listen to this here. I missed, are you kidding?
Our forces are securing command post crash.
Well, I might be. This might be it here. Stop that. What? Why did it let go? Oh, did it run out? Rockets. That's one. Alright, that's it here. I did my best. Is anyone available? Nope. That's normal. Oh, tech coming. I've always had my heavy setup. Semi, like, an assault character, but never mind, I have a shield. Normally I would have two explosives with no shield.
No longer hold command post on.
There we go. I still got some good aim in me. Oh my goodness, there you are. No, come on. Well, this might be here. I got spot on my buddies. No. Oh, well. Too late. Oh, come on. It's so close. We gotta take this. Who's in here? Of course it starts long. Of course it starts long. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Get out of here, get out of here, get out of here, get out of here, get out. No! Did I miss all of those, really? Well, you know what that means. We either lose or we go back here again. Get up, there we go. No! No! Come here! Maybe if I could aim. There we go, there we go. That's right, come on. This is how we get a hero, right here. Come on, come on. There we go. This game looks so cool. It's still not the exact game mode that everyone wanted, but you can't deny this game mode is awesome.
Now, we can't let a bunch of clankers destroy our ship.
No, we can't. It's time to spam X. No! Oh, well. Let's play Officer.
This ship at all costs.
Let's get everyone's help. There we go. Brothers. Uh-oh, is that Bask? Why do I have Disruptor on my right? I never have Disruptor. What? See, I tried to throw it just there. Oof. Get him, Chewie. Nope, there he goes. Average teammate. We'll win this war somehow. Maybe not. We just do that one now.
Grenade out! Sepi's are capturing the objective.
No! That was too late. Wait. You guys! Look! We're losing! Oh my gosh. That's what I do when I play,
The enemy is taking out the target.
Separatists just droidica all the way to the back right away. You'll either take out one like he just did, or you'll take out all of them. I saw that in the radar. No! Oh my gosh. Is this guy done? Where is this guy? Not gonna question, honestly. Sorry, bud. Oof, I don't know what I tried doing there, but... What is the... What is this... Teammate. Explain yourself. Can I go down there with him? I don't think this is
the count has just joined
the clankers. How you win. Alright, I'm going.
Nice. Stay focused.
Follow me!
Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, come on! What you looking at, bud? Wondering if we're gonna win or not? There's a chance. Obi-Wan's defeated, but I guarantee you, if I pick him up, I'll be dead. Hey, look. Casually just killed Darth Maul. Buddy, what was the plan there? You just stop. Alright. Aw, oh, come on, bro. Come on, let me be one of these guys. This is how it usually is. Shoot our power generators. Stop the... We're gonna all... crash and die and explode. Please stop that. No. No.
Ship lost. Everyone to the escape pods.
It was an honor.
All we can do is hope we bought the crew enough time to get away.
Such a cool game mode. I'll say it again and again. The game was going already, so. Yeah, not bad, I guess. The perfect game mode with zero issues at all. Hey, that was quick. Alright. Let's go with Obi. Man, I haven't played him in... I haven't played this game in so long, you already know that though. Jeez.
You seem a little on edge. Ooh. I haven't felt you like this.
Sorry, Maul.
Darkseid makes that Earth guy do a thing in record time.
No, I'm just...
Situation.
Aiden! I don't like Aiden players. Oh, they're the worst. Oh, I don't like Aiden. I don't like Aiden.
I won't.
Thankfully, she's not as smart as the others. Otherwise, I'd be dead already. All it takes is one stun and all headshots, and that's it. You're over.
No time for pleasantries.
Come on. Unfortunately, I think I'm on a good team, and they are not. So, you know how that goes. I've been on the other end way too many times. Way too many times. Little baby Kylo. Hello, Kylo. Hey, wait a minute. Alright. Good for you, I guess. I don't know how you killed me, but you did. I took one swing, and that was enough for you to kill me. Alright, see, now they know what they're doing. What the heck? What happened? Boba Fett's being a menace way over here.
Let's just speed this up.
Can you come down? That'd be nice. Ah! Hey, that works. Really? Oh! Wait, what's the emotes? What's the emotes? Oh, like that. Sorry, I was trying to remember the buttons.
Watch your step.
How did I miss that? What was that? Gotta love the controls, man. Let's dodge. Just in time for baby to show up. Hey. Whoa. No. Get that stamina out. Get that stamina down. Look, you want it back off. There we go. No, he was out of stamina. How is he still swinging? Hey, I knew I heard a robot.
You know, you're really going to have to get that looked at one of these days. Sorry for the mess.
Aw, buddy. Just like the movie. Because they were totally fighting on Scarif with Kylo and Aiden.
Don't mind me.
This guy seems to be pretty good. You know what? You get him, Ray. You may know what you got, Ben. You're all powerful and all.
Jedi's patience only goes so far.
Alright. You already used your stun droid, so I'm happy. Come on. How am I missing every single swing? Get closer. Get closer. Get closer. That's it. That's all it is.
Goodness.
No.
You're not one to trifle with, are you?
Just separate them from the droid, that's all it is. There we go. This guy knows what he's doing, I'll give you that. You know, he's playing Kylo. Alright. It's a little unfair.
Come here.
Aw, Han Solo. Not the droid! You're better than that, honestly. But I did what I did. No! So close. Can I? Alright. Kylo's behind me, in front of me, I'm probably gonna die. Yep. There is some skill to it, it's not like just mash to win like it used to be. Come here. Come here, Kylo. That's all I want, is Kylo, come here. That's not what I meant. Now I found myself in this situation. Cool. Headgummit, really? While you were flying. Story of my life. And Scarif's pretty. Figures. Well, that's probably gonna do it for me. That's all I got time for, but this game has so much good about it. I think at this point, it outweighs any flaws or complaints I can have about it, which I still have plenty, but look at this. There's so much to do. As long as the player base stays here, this game will be fun for a long time. You can probably tell I don't upload very much on this channel, and when I do, it's just some random clips that I wanted to upload and look at myself, but I'll try and make some more videos. I wanted to do this at least to revisit some old games. Maybe I think the next one I might look at revisiting is like Overwatch or No Man's Sky or something. I haven't played those in forever. There's so many games, so many great games, but only so much time. And thanks for watching. Thanks for spending your time. See ya.